10 persons, namely KLM, NOP, QRS and T, attend a conference on different days of the week, and each of them likes a different fruit among apple, apricot, banana, blackcurrant, coconut, custard apple, dates, fig, grapes and guava. So there are 10 people who attend a conference on different days of the week and they like 10 fruits. And now, only 2 persons attend the conference on a day, one in the morning and one in the evening. So now see, there are 2 persons who are attending the conference on the same day, but one attends in the morning and the other attends in the evening. There are 2 times in a day at which conferences are organized, that is 8 a.m. and 4 p.m. The days are starting from Wednesday through Sunday. So now the days are given from Wednesday through Sunday. So Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. 5 days are given and 2 times a day is given. One in the morning which is 8 a.m. and other in the evening which is 4 p.m. So each day has 2 time slots, 8 a.m. and 4 p.m. So you get 10 slots. So 10 slots and 10 persons are given and they like 10 different fruits are given. So now first, since days are given here, we will fix the days from Wednesday to Sunday. Then 2 slots per day, 8 a.m. and 4 p.m. So we will fix the slots as well. Then we have to distribute the persons and the fruits that they like. So now we will first see the fix the arrangement and then we will move on into the conditions. So this is how the arrangement looks like. 10 persons and 10 different fruits are given, but he has said that conferences are organized only for 5 days from Wednesday through Sunday. So Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. So 5 days, and there are 2 time slots that are there for each day, one in the morning at 8 a.m. and other in the evening at 4 p.m. So each day has 2 slots. So 10 slots for 10 people and they like 10 different fruits. So now we have to arrange persons and the fruits in this particular table. So now let us go into the conditions one by one. Now coming to the first condition. P attends the conference on Friday at 4 p.m. So P attends the conference on a Friday at 4 p.m. So this is P. And he likes coconut. And P likes which fruit? He likes coconut. So P attends the conference on a Friday at 4 p.m. and he likes coconut. K likes neither fig nor banana. So K likes neither fig nor banana. Okay, we'll come back to that later once we fix K. Okay, so K likes neither fig nor banana. K attends the conference at 8 a.m. and before P, but not immediately before. So K attends the conference at 8 a.m. but not immediately before P. But he has to be before P. So not immediately before means, so K cannot be immediately before P. So here K can be ruled out because K attends the conference at 8 a.m. and he attends before P but not immediately before. That means now I have 2 possibilities for K. It is either on Thursday 8 a.m. or it is on the Wednesday 8 a.m. and K definitely does not like fig or banana. So I'll write that particular thing separately. K does not like fig nor does he likes banana. So K does not like fig nor likes banana, and K attends the conference before P but not immediately before, and he should attend the conference only at the time 8 a.m. So not immediately before, so Friday 8 a.m. is ruled out for K. So that means it has to be Thursday 8 a.m. or Wednesday 8 a.m. So we'll come back to that later. M, who likes neither guava nor banana, does not attend the conference after K. So M, who likes neither guava nor banana, does not attend the conference after K, he says. That means he attends the conference before K. So now see here, K has to attend at 8 a.m. and he has to attend before P, but not immediately before. So not immediately before means Friday 8 a.m. is ruled out. Now that means Thursday 8 a.m. and Wednesday 8 a.m. are the 2 possibilities for K. But now see here, M neither likes guava nor banana, but does not attend the conference after K. So M has to attend the conference before K. Now in that case, can I take K as Wednesday 8 a.m.? Because if I take K as Wednesday 8 a.m., so M has to be only after K. But according to the condition, M does not attend the conference after K. M has to attend the conference before K. So in that particular case, I cannot take K in this particular time slot, Wednesday 8 a.m. So the only other possibility for K is K has to come on Thursday 8 a.m. and K does not like fig or banana. So now M has to attend the conference before K, because M does not attend the conference after K is what he has given. M who likes neither Goa nor banana. M does not like Goa or banana. So now M, the possibilities of M are these two, correct? He has to compulsorily come only on Wednesday. Now continuing, so I don't know as of now what is the possibility of M. So M likes neither Goa nor banana, so I'll write that down separately as well. So M does not like Goa nor he likes banana. So M does not like Goa nor does he like banana. Now continuation, O neither likes apricot nor attends at the same time as the one who likes apple. So O, as of now I don't know where he is, so he definitely does not like apricot nor attends at the same time as the one who likes apple. So as of now I'll just write down that O does not like apricot. So O here, O does not like apricot. Nor he attends the conference as the same time as the person who attend who likes apple. The one who likes blackcurrant and O attend the meeting on two consecutive days respectively, but at the same time. So now see here, the one who likes blackcurrant and O attend the meeting on two consecutive days respectively. That means the person who likes blackcurrant should come first, then O comes on the next day. So two consecutive days respectively he has given. So the word respectively here is important. The one who likes blackcurrant and O attends the conferences on two consecutive days respectively. So blackcurrant comes first, then O comes later, but at the same time. So they have to attend the conference at the same time, O and the person who likes blackcurrant. So we'll come back to that later. Only three persons attend the conference between M and the one who likes apricot. So only three persons attend the conference between M and the person who likes apricot here. Now I already know that M has to be between these two slots only, either it is Wednesday 8 a.m. or Wednesday 4 p.m. because M cannot attend the conference after K. M has to attend before K. Since I have fixed K here, M should be in one of these two slots. Suppose if I take M here, now only three persons should be between M and the one who likes apricot, correct? That is what is the condition. Only three persons attend the conference between M and the one who likes apricot. Now if I take M here, only three persons should be there. Now see, 1, 2 and 3. So if I take M here, three persons, and where should apricot come? Apricot should come here. But is it possible? It is not possible. So that is why I cannot take M here. So I have to take M here, and if I take M there, then apricot is going to come here. So now see, only three persons attend the conferences between M and the one who likes apricot. So M is here and apricot is here. So in between I have only three persons coming. So now apricot is here. Now since apricot is here, O does not like apricot. Since O does not like apricot, I can remove O from this. Okay, so once I remove O, let us go to the next condition now. The person who likes dates does not attend the conference on Thursday. The person who likes dates does not attend the conference on a Thursday, he says. So I can eliminate dates from Thursday. That means indirectly he says K does not like dates here. So I'll fix that also. K does not like dates. Apart from fig and banana, K does not like dates. So dates, the person who likes dates does not attend the conference on a Thursday. The person who likes grapes attends the conference neither on Sunday nor at 4 p.m. The person who likes grapes attends conference neither on Sunday nor at 4 p.m. So now see here. The person who likes grapes neither attends conference on a Sunday nor at 4 p.m. So that means now I can eliminate grapes here as well as here, because there are two slots for Sunday, 8 a.m. and 4 p.m. The person who likes grapes neither attends the conference on a Sunday nor at 4 p.m. That means where all 4 p.m. slots are available, there all grapes is not going to come. So I'll also remove grapes here. Then 4 p.m. for Thursday, grapes cannot be there. Then likewise, already coconut is here, so need not be worrying about that. Then on Saturday 4 p.m. also, I cannot give grapes here. Now see where all the possibilities of grapes are there. Grapes can come on Wednesday 8 a.m., then Thursday 8 a.m., then Saturday 8 a.m. These are the three possibilities wherein you can get grapes. Wednesday 8 a.m., Thursday 8 a.m., and Saturday 8 a.m. So these are the three possibilities. Then only three persons attend the conference between the one who likes banana and the one who likes dates. Now only three persons should attend the conference between the one who likes banana and the one who likes dates. So the condition is only three persons attend the conference between the one who likes banana and the one who likes dates. So now see here. Now let me incorporate this particular things in the table itself so it becomes easy for us to understand. O does not like apricot. I've already eliminated O from this particular cell. So now K does not like fig, does not like bananas, does not like dates. So K here I've already given does not like dates. So I'll also take he does not like bananas and he does not like fig as well. And likewise M does not like guava, does not like banana. M is already here. So M does not like guava and does not like banana. So now I'll just erase these unnecessary repetition of the conditions. You should not put on the paper. So now that we have incorporated all the conditions that were given here, so this is what it is. Now the condition again, I am reading it. Only three persons attend the conference between the one who likes bananas and the one who likes dates. Okay. Now let us come from the starting. Now since M does not like bananas, suppose if I take dates. So only three persons should be there between dates and bananas. Now if I take dates here, 1, 2, 3. Three persons should be there. And now if dates comes here, then bananas should come here. Is it possible? It is not possible. So that is why I can eliminate dates from this particular cell. Are you able to follow the point? Because only three persons have to be between dates and bananas. Since bananas is already not coming here, so if I take dates here, three persons, so dates, then bananas should come, which is not possible because already apricot is coming here. So dates are ruled out for M as well. The next, now if I take dates here, then 1, 2, 3 persons, then I have to take bananas here. But can I get bananas here? No, already coconut is there. So that's why dates cannot come. If dates cannot come, can I take bananas here? Even if I take bananas here, again I have to have only three persons in between bananas and dates. So if I take bananas, 1, 2, 3, then dates has to come. Can dates come here? Dates cannot come here. So neither can dates come here nor can bananas come here. So again I'll eliminate the possibilities. So neither dates nor bananas can come in the second cell as well. The next one, now see here, neither dates nor bananas are liked by F. So this is again ruled out. Since this is ruled out, 1, 2, 3, three persons have to be between dates and bananas. So that means here, if dates cannot come here, then bananas cannot be coming in this particular position. Likewise, if bananas cannot come here, then 1, 2, and 3, dates cannot be coming here. So neither bananas nor dates can come for this particular cell, which is Saturday 8 a.m. So I'm trying to eliminate the possibilities and see what is the possible combination that I can get here. Neither dates or bananas. Neither dates or bananas. Neither dates or bananas. Now the next cell, it cannot be dates here. If it is not dates here, now see, if I take dates, then 1, 2, 3, then bananas has to come, because only 3 persons have to be there in between dates and bananas. So dates coming here, 1, 2, 3, bananas have to come. Since already dates is not available, I can eliminate bananas in this particular position as well. So now since dates cannot come here, then let me take bananas. So now if I take bananas here, 1, 2, 3, then dates can come here. Now that is the first possibility that I am getting as of now. So let me take that possibility and go forward. So that means now here I am going to take banana, and then here I am going to take dates. So now see, only three persons between the one who likes dates and the one who likes bananas. So this is what is the condition for this. Now coming to the next condition, the person who likes dates who is not N. So now he see here, the person who likes dates who is not N, he says. So that means this person is not N. The person who likes dates who is not N attends the conference before R. That means the person who likes dates attends the conference before R. Now since dates is coming here, R has to occupy one of these two positions. Before R, who attends conference at the same time as M? Now who attends the conference at the same time as M? R attends the conference, because who is given, whatever is there after who refers back to the person just before who. So R attends the conference at the same time as M. Now R has to be after the person who likes dates only, and R has to attend the same conference as conference time as M. Now M attends the conference at what time? 8 a.m. So that means now R can come only in this particular cell, which is Sunday 8 a.m. because the person who likes dates attends the conference before R. So when he attends the conference before R, then R has only these two slots. Since R has these two slots, there is also another condition that the time in which R attends is the same time as in which M attends. So M attends at 8 a.m. So R also has to attend at the same time, which is 8 a.m. So R comes at Sunday 8 a.m. So that is what is this particular condition. Now let us go to the next one. Q, who neither likes apricot nor attends before O, does not attend conference at 4 p.m. Now Q, who does not like apricot. Now see here, for apricot now I can eliminate Q as well. Q, who does not like apricot nor attends before O. So Q cannot attend before O. Q has to attend only after O. Understood the point here? So that means, so Q has to attend only after O, Q cannot attend before O. So I can eliminate O from the last cell, because if I take O as Sunday 4 p.m., then Q cannot attend before O, Q has to attend after O. If I take O in the last cell, then Q has to come after O. I don't have any other available positions after O, so that is why O is not going to come here. So Q, who does not like apricot nor attends before O, does not attend the conference at 4 p.m. So here, who does not attend the conference at 4 p.m.? Q does not attend the conference at 4 p.m. So now see here, 4 p.m. is here. So that means I can eliminate Q also from this. And where else 4 p.m. is there? Saturday 4 p.m. So I can eliminate Q also from this. Then where else 4 p.m.? 4 p.m. is here, but already P is attending. Now again 4 p.m. is here, so Thursday 4 p.m. is also eliminated for Q, and as well as Wednesday 4 p.m. is also eliminated for Q. So now see here, let us see what are the available positions for Q. Now Q cannot be here because Q does not like apricot. So Q cannot be here because it is 4 p.m. So Q cannot come here. Q cannot come here because it is again 4 p.m. and Q cannot come here because he does not like apricot. Then Q, can Q come here? Yes, because it is Saturday and 8 a.m. Q can come here. And where else can Q come here? Q cannot come here because it is 4 p.m. And can Q come here? Q cannot come here again because it is 4 p.m. So I'll just read the condition again. Q, who neither likes apricot nor attends the conference before O, does not attend the conference at 4 p.m. So now among all the possibilities, I have only one possibility for Q, and that possibility is Saturday 8 a.m. So now Q is going to come here. So now Q attends, does not attend before O. So Q cannot attend before O. That means now I can eliminate these two positions for O. O is already eliminated here. Now I can also eliminate O from this particular position. Are you able to follow the point here? So O does not attend the conference at this particular position as well, because Q does not attend before O. Q has to attend after O. Now O is going to come here, here and here. Now out of these three positions, see, O cannot be here because he does not like apricot. So O is now going to occupy one of these two positions. So we'll come back to this later. Then only four seminars are conducted between N and the one who likes grapes. Now only four seminars are held between the one who likes grapes and N. So only four seminars should be between N and the one who likes grapes. Now only four seminars are conducted between N and the one who likes grapes, he says. So now let us see where all N can come. Now suppose if I take N here, only four persons should be between N and the one who likes grapes. Four seminars should be held. Now if I take N here, then 1, 2, 3, 4, four seminars and grapes. Can grapes come here? Yes, grapes can come here. Now see, so N here and grapes here is a possibility. Now next, if I take N here, we'll check the remaining possibilities as well. If I take N here, then four seminars, 1, 2, 3, 4, grapes has to come. Can grapes come here? Grapes cannot come here, which is not possible. Then again, if I take N here, then 1, 2, 3, 4, then grapes has to come here, because only four seminars have to be there between N and the one who likes grapes. So grapes, can grapes come here? Grapes cannot come here. So if I take N here, if I go to the top as well, 1, 2, 3, 4, that means grapes has to come above M. Is it possible? It is not possible. So that is why, now see, N cannot come here, neither can N come here. Now what is the only possibility? Now see, suppose if I take N, because we have to see N coming here and grapes also can come at the top, correct? So now if I take N here, then 1, 2, 3, 4. Can grapes come here? Grapes can come here. Now again, if I take N here, then 1, 2, 3, 4. Can grapes come here? Grapes cannot come here. So N is ruled out in the last possibility as well. So now I have two possibilities, correct? One taking N, then grapes coming here, then taking N and grapes coming here. So grapes can come here, but can N come here? Check, N cannot come here because N does not like dates. So N is also ruled out here. Now this is not there. Is this there? Yes, this is there, because if N comes here, then 1, 2, 3, 4, grapes can come here. So this is the only possibility I have. So N is going to come here and grapes is going to be put against Q. So only four seminars are held between N and the one who likes grapes. Then next condition, the one who likes apple is neither R nor attends conference on Wednesday. So the one who likes apples is neither R, he says. So R does not like apple. That is the first thing. So the one who likes apple is neither R nor attends the conference on a Wednesday. That means in Wednesday, for both the cases, apple is ruled out. So I'll write it commonly in between. Apple cannot be given for both of these two slots in Wednesday, because the person who likes apple is neither R nor attends the conference on a Wednesday. Now see here, where are the other possibilities? Apple can come for K and apple can come for the last position. So either apple is here or apple is there. So we'll come to that later. So only four persons attend seminar between O and the one who likes fig, correct? Now let us see the possibilities. Can O come here? O cannot come here because Q attends the seminar after O. So O cannot attend after Q. Q has to attend after O. So O has to come before Q only. So O cannot come here. O cannot come here. The next possibility, can O come here? No, because O does not like apricot. So O cannot come here. Now what is the only possibility I have for O? O has to be coming here. Now, if O comes here, only 4 persons are there attending seminars between O and the one who likes fig. So, definitely I cannot take to the top. So, when O comes here, then 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 persons are there between O and the one who likes fig. So, now fig is going to come for R. So, now 4 persons between O and fig. This is what is the condition. Then the next condition, L neither likes dates nor attends the conferences at 8 a.m. Now, L neither likes dates, he says. So, now L cannot like dates. So, L cannot like dates here. Since L cannot like dates, so and what else is given? Nor attends the conference at 8 a.m. So, where all 8 a.m. is there? Already 8 a.m. is filled here. So, I am seeing where L are there, because L neither likes dates nor attends the conferences at 8 a.m. So, L already filled up. L already filled up. Now, L, can L come here? No, because L cannot attend the conferences at 8 a.m. So, L cannot come here. So, L is ruled out here. Now, L, can L come here? It is not 8 a.m. It is 4 p.m., right? But L cannot come here because L does not like dates. That is also given. So, L cannot come there as well. And then 8 a.m. is already filled up. Now, this is not possible. This is not possible. Now, where else L has to come? L has to come in this last position. So, L comes at Sunday 4 p.m. Then, who are all the other possibilities that are there here? Now, see. Starting with K. So, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R and S. R, S and T. No, R is also here. I am sorry. So, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R is there. Now, S and T have to be adjusted. So, S and T, these are the two possibilities that I have for S and T. So, now, S or T, T or S. Because I don't have any other conditions where T or S are being given in the conditions. So, now, this is what is the thing. Now, still we have to adjust the fruits for or distribute the fruits for each person. Now, we will go to the condition which we have left. Now, coming to condition number 2, M, who likes neither Goa nor banana. So, M does not like Goa or banana, does not attend the conference after K. Yes, that is also satisfied. O, neither likes apricot nor attends at the same time as the one who likes apple. So, now we have to see who is the one who likes apple. So, O, now O is already here, right? O, neither likes apricot nor attends the conference at the same time as the person who likes apple. So, now see here. O attends the conference at what time? 4 p.m. So, he should not attend the conference at the same time as the person who likes apple. Now, we have got apple as two possibilities. Apple coming here or apple coming here. Yes or no? Because what is the condition that is there for apple? The one who likes apple is neither R nor attends the conference on Wednesday. So, apple is ruled out here. So, apple is ruled out here. I have already written. And R, apple is ruled out. That means we had only two possibilities. One coming for K and the other coming at the last now, which is for L. So, now see. O does not like dates. O does not like apricot nor attends at the same time as the one who likes apple. So, O attends at what time? 4 p.m. So, now the person who likes apple should not attend at 4 p.m. Now, among these two, which is the 4 p.m.? This is the 4 p.m. So, apple cannot come here. So, apple has to come for K. Are you able to follow the point here? So, apple now has to attend in a different time than O attends. Then next. The one who likes blackcurrant and O attend the meeting on two consecutive days respectively, but at the same time. So, the one who likes blackcurrant and O attend the conference in two consecutive days respectively. That means first blackcurrant will come, then O is going to come. And what else he has given? But at the same time. Now, O is attending at what time? 4 p.m. which is on a Thursday. Now, where should black current come? Black current should come on the same time 4 p.m. the previous day, which is Wednesday. So, black current is going to come here. I am reading the condition again. The person who likes black current and O attend the conferences on two consecutive days but at the same time. Respectively is also given. So they attend the conference on two consecutive days respectively. That means black current come first and O comes next, and they attend at the same time. So black current and O, now this is how the position is going to be. Now see here, what are the other two fruits that are available for me? One is guava and the other is custard apple. Now see, M does not like guava. So since M does not like guava, M has to like custard apple. Now since M likes custard apple, now L likes guava. So S and T, this is how they are going to be, because I don't have any other conditions for S or T to be put. So this is your final arrangement based on the conditions. So this is the best way to solve based on the elimination of the possibilities. Now there are 5 questions that are given for this arrangement. Before going to those questions, let us recheck the conditions once again. The first condition, P attends the conference on Friday at 4 p.m. and he likes coconut. P attends the conference at Friday 4 p.m. and he likes coconut. K likes neither fig nor banana. K likes neither fig nor banana. Yes, he likes apple. K attends the conference at 8 a.m. and before P, but not immediately before. So K attends the conference at 8 a.m. but not immediately before P. So it is still before P only. Then M, who likes neither guava nor banana. Now M does not like guava or banana, so he likes custard apple. Does not attend the conference after K. So he cannot attend the conference after K, so he attends the conference before K. O neither likes apricot, so O likes banana. O neither likes apricot nor attends the same time as the one who likes apple. Now who likes apple? K likes apple. So he does not attend the same time as the one who likes apple. Now the one who likes apple is K. He attends the conference at 8 a.m. So O is attending the conference at 4 p.m. That's also satisfied. The one who likes black currant and O attend the meeting on 2 consecutive days respectively. The one who likes black currant and O attends the conference on 2 consecutive days respectively. That means first black currant comes, then O comes consecutive days. But at the same time, that is also given. But at the same time, that means they have to attend the conference at the same time. So both are attending at 4 p.m. Then only 3 persons attend the conference between M and the one who likes apricot. So only 3 persons between M. M is here 1, 2, 3 persons. So N, K and O are the 3 persons between M and the one who likes apricot. Then the person who likes dates does not attend conference on Thursday. So the person who likes dates, he does not attend the conference on Thursday. So he is attending the conference when? On a Saturday. The person who likes grapes attends conference neither on Sunday nor at 4 p.m. The person who likes grapes neither attends on a Sunday nor at 4 p.m. So he is attending the conference at 8 a.m. Only 3 persons attend the conference between the one who likes banana and the one who likes dates. Now see, banana is here and dates is here. Only 3 persons. Who are the 3 persons? Apricot, coconut and grapes. These are the 3 persons who are attending between banana and dates. So only 3 persons. The one who likes dates, who is not N. So the one who likes dates is not N. N likes what? N likes black currant. So the one who likes dates, who is not N, attends the conference before R. Who attends the conference at the same time as M? So now dates is the person who likes to attend before R. So R is coming after dates, and R should attend the conference at the same time as M. Since M attends at 8 a.m., R also has to attend at 8 a.m. Then Q, who neither likes apricot nor attends before O. So Q neither likes apricot. Q likes grapes nor attends before O. That means Q has to attend after O. So that's also satisfied. Does not attend the conference at 4 p.m. So Q does not attend the conference at 4 p.m. He attends when? At 8 a.m. Only 4 seminars are conducted between N and the one who likes grapes. Now only 4 seminars are conducted between N and the one who likes grapes. Now see here, K, O, S or T and P. Now these are the four seminars that are held between N and the one who likes grapes. Only four seminars. Then the one who likes apple is neither R nor attends the conference on a Wednesday. The one who likes apple is not R. Yes, it is K, and nor attends the conference on a Wednesday. So he is attending it on Thursday 8 a.m. Then only four persons attend the seminar between O and the one who likes fig. Now O is here. Only four seminars have to be between O and fig. Now O is here. 1, 2, 3, 4. So fig is going to come here. So only four seminars are held between O and the person who likes fig. L neither likes dates nor attends conferences at 8 a.m. L neither likes dates. Yes, L likes Goa nor attends the conferences at 8 a.m. So he attends the conference at 4 p.m. So since all the conditions are satisfied, this is your final arrangement. So now let us look into the questions one by one. Now there are 5 questions for this arrangement. Let us see what are those 5 questions. So questions 31 to 35 are given for this particular arrangement. Now let us see each question one by one. Question number 31. How many persons attend conference between N and Q? Now see, N is here and Q is here. How many persons are attending the conference between N and Q? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 persons are attending the conference between N and Q. And see the options. The first option is none. The second option is 1. The third option is 2. The fourth option is 3. And the fifth option is more than 3. Now, how many are attending between N and Q? 4 persons are attending between N and Q. So, more than 3 is your option. Fifth option is the answer for question number 31. Now, coming to the next question, 32. Who attends the conference on Thursday at 4 p.m.? Now, who is attending the conference on Thursday at 4 p.m.? O is attending. And he likes banana. Now check the options. Third option is given as the answer. O is given in the third option. So for question number 32, third option is your answer. Then coming to question number 33. Who likes apricot? Now see here. Who likes apricot? It can be either S or T. Correct? It is not one person. We don't know who that person is. It can be either S or T. So, who likes apricot? It can be either S or T. So, now based on the options, now you have to give your answer. Now, who likes apricot? So, fifth option is given as cannot be determined. Now, that is what is your most appropriate answer. So, for question number 33, fifth option is your answer. Then next, 34. Who likes Goa? Where is Goa? Goa is here. And who likes Goa? L likes Goa. And it is given in second option. So, second option is the answer for question number 34. Then coming to question number 35. If S attends the conference at 8 a.m. Now see here. If is given. Now, if S attends the conference at 8 a.m. Now see where all S is the possibility. S is coming here at 8 a.m. S is coming here at 4 p.m. So, if S attends the conference at 8 a.m. That means now if S is going to come here, then T is going to come at 4 p.m. here. If, now this condition is only for question number 35. So for question number 35, if S attends the conference at 8 a.m. then T is going to attend at 4 p.m. Now see what is the question. If S attends the conference at 8 a.m. then who likes dates? Now dates is here. Now if S comes here, then who is going to come here? T is going to come here. Then who is going to like dates? T is going to like dates. And T is given in option number 2. So, this condition, if S attends the conference at 8 a.m. is only for question number 35. So, after you do this, again, the possibility is S can either come here or S can either come here. So, if S attends the conference at 8 a.m., then T is going to attend the conference at 4 p.m. and T is the person who is going to like dates. And it is given in option number 2. So, for question number 35, second option is going to be your answer. So, this is your final arrangement and these are the options for the 5 questions that are given under this arrangement.